Just lift your worship right there in this moment. Hands and multiply, God, all that I am, and find my heart on the altar again. Set me on fire, set me on fire. Come on, sing.
Hey. You don't mind. up against your shield. The enemy came up against your name. The enemy came up against your character.
You. He doesn't. When he breaks you, he doesn't destroy you. He does it with grace. Anybody been gracefully broken with?
Yeah.
simple. You are the voice. We are your song.
Yes.
You are our God.
Yes, God.
We are your people. You are the light. We stand in awe.
We stand in awe.
You're raising up some demons. your hands and begin to tell God, God, I will be the one. God, I will be the one. He just want to know if he can have a willing vessel. He just want to know if he have a willing vessel that will stand up and declare to this nation, that will stand up and declare to this world that God is real.
So this song right here means a lot to me. And I was traveling and God began to speak to me. He said, when you think about company, they come over to your house.
Yeah.
At some point, because they're company, they have to go.
Yeah.
He said, but with me, I want to be the person who can stay with you
ever.
So my prayer was to God, you are the company that never have to leave me. So I need you to stay with me. How can I leave? How can I move? How can I be without you? How can the midst of pain, I can't go on without you. You are the company that doesn't have to go. Imagine life without you. and he can find